The Spleen. My brother's not here today. I kind of messed with him a little bit. I'm not going to say who it is. But his spleen was removed. And I just told him, nah, you don't need that. As if the supreme intelligence, right, of Almighty God, Allah, this universe, the cosmos, whatever you want to call it, the ancestors, however you want to flip it, this all-wise, intelligent force, which is running through our very every cell of our body and our electromagnetic field, would produce an organ inside of our body that we do not use. That's how crazy these people are. These people will tell you, nah, you don't need that. Let me get your spleen. Right? And even I had the young guy doing some research, and didn't you tell me, Infinite, that upon doing your research, you read somewhere where they were saying it wasn't as necessary, or was that? That was necessary, the spleen. But when you understand what the spleen does, first of all, the spleen is governed by the constellation of Virgo, which is, of course, these are Greek terms. Our ancestors dealt with something different, but for the sake of language and understanding, which is governed by the planet Mercury, it removes old, malformed, and damaged red blood cells and replacing them. They replace red blood cells. Contributing to the immune system, acting as a strong defense against infections. So some of the foods are definitely water. Take care of your spleen, drink lots of water. Raw fruits and veggies. Ginger, very good for your spleen. All right, when you understand the importance of the spleen, you understand that it's important to take care of it. Replaces the red blood cell.